one word, why did you want to do this show?
I went with truth because there's so much said about our family that's way off. And I think this is an opportunity for people to get a good look at what it's like to be a Jackson.
It's not easy listening to the media, especially listen to lies.
I remember when my uncle passed, what the tabloids were talking about. It was sickening to me. I feel like if I don't stand up for the legacy, who will?